Morgana throws down a pool that does magic damage to you, increasing by how low your health is, as long as you stand. Here's a lot of useful information, but for my lazy viewers, I'm just gonna tell you an advanced tactic. Pay attention, cause it's very hard. Watch as Kata avoids my W. You can use this to make them walk into your queue. For example, since she's going to be avoiding my W, it gives her much less space to avoid my queue.